It's the Me and Danny show.
Yeah.
My God, I love Buffy. I just love Andrew and Jonathan. They're my favorite, and Jonathan is so funny.
I thought we were cool.
Yeah, I thought we were cool too. I don't know where you got lame from. I thought we were the hippest evil guys. It was more incompetent than lame, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
I did, when I was shooting Superstar, I did some of the stuff, and I actually pulled muscles posing, which the crew got a big laugh about. So I would just stand in these poses, and I'd be like, okay, just pulled a muscle. And everyone thought it was very funny, except for me, of course. Drugs.
Drunken binges.
Drunken binges.
Well, first and foremost, she's pretty hot. That's probably the main reason.
That helps.
She kicks ass. And mostly us. I mean, I think we definitely boosted the ratings.
I think Tom has a very cute face. Don't you, the world? I think he's a very attractive man with a very nice smile, I would say.
Yeah. Show us that winning smile.
Thank Just you. That winning smile.
Your sense of wit and sarcasm.
Thank you.
I think that it's pretty nice.
I also have a great ass, which you guys can't see right now.
Actually, I think he has.
Repeats. Volume per cassette.
You know, write your letters about the Tom Lenk and Danny Strong show.
Yeah, we should have our own spinoff. How would the theme go?
It's the Me and Danny show.
Yeah.
They're both very talented actors, and they're very funny, and Buffy's the best show in the world. Yay.